Here. I just wanted to do a little clip. Today I am 4 weeks and 4 days pregnant, and my little kitten is right there. Oh, now he's running away. but yeah, so I just wanted to do an update on my symptoms. They're definitely increasing every day, which is a really good sign, and is awesome and very good and reassuring. I'm definitely feeling much more nauseous. I feel kind of like, you know that feeling where like it's not like you're just gonna get sick in 2 seconds kind of thing, but it's like, oh man, I feel like I could throw up like soon sort of thing. Definitely have not thrown up yet, but definitely increasing. And yeah, and I feel like maybe in a few days or a week or so I might be starting to throw up, but that's okay with me. That's a good sign that everything is going the way it should be and everything, so I'm very happy about that. That's all right. I can deal with being nauseous all the time. Definitely having a lot more anxiety and finding it hard to not take any anxiety medication or anything like that. I've been extremely safe and overly cautious basically in this pregnancy because I want everything to go perfectly well and I want to do everything I can to keep the baby as healthy as possible. So I haven't taken any medication, no aspirin, anything, just to be extra safe. And you're allowed to take medication, certain medications and stuff during pregnancy. You just have to consult with your doctor and everything, but I'm just being extra safe. And when I do see my, fertility specialist, I'll ask her about all that stuff. But yeah, my main symptoms still, I've been feeling kind of like cold symptoms. Like my nose has been extra stuffy, TMI, but I had like lots of mucus and it's gross. I feel like I'm sneezing all the time and an increase in saliva and an increase in my smells. Like I'll just sit there and I literally, it was the weirdest thing ever. I sit at work, I sit kind of in my own row sometimes because I work late at night. And then the other people sit in the rows like on the other side of me that's quite far away and I could smell their perfume, like individual perfumes. On each of them, and usually I can't smell anything like that at all, and I don't think they changed anything up. I was just like, wow, that's like I can smell that so intensely, and it just kind of comes and goes. It's not all the time, but sometimes smell just hits me and I'm like, ooh, that's strong. I had more cravings I think in week 3, but yeah, I feel like I've been like really, really hungry, and then when I eat, I can't eat very much at all, and then I'm full for like a day. So it's kind of weird, like my hunger is kind of all over the place. And I definitely am very bloated. I feel like my belly is growing, which is awesome. And I'm definitely feeling a lot of round ligament like pulling and that kind of stuff, where my uterus is growing, so that's a good sign. But I've definitely, that's probably my main symptom, nausea and feeling pulling and growing and everything in my, and actually both sides of my stomach now. It was just on the right hand side for a long time because I'm pretty sure that's where the baby is. But now I'm starting to feel it on the other side as my uterus is, I feel like it's almost centering itself. Everything's going really good so far. And I'm just trying to take care of myself. I'm attempting to keep my stress level down. Sorry, it's like extremely hot today. And yeah, there's definitely lots of stressful things happening. So I'm trying to keep my stress level down the best I can. But yeah, everything's going good so far, and I will definitely update you guys really soon.
Bye.